It's the syrup for me.
That was so rude.
What?
Back with another video. Currently it's 11 o'clock in Vegas. I just got up early, you know, took a shower, stuff like that, and I'm about to make some breakfast because your girl is hungry. I'm making some sausages. We have some turkey bacon. Leah picked this bacon out. I don't eat this bacon, but I'm gonna just make it because it's here. Some eggs and some toast. And some yogurt. Prime and Lily are still sleeping. I just got up early to just get my day started so I can make a YouTube video because you know your girl is trying to do this right here. So I just figured out how to use this stove. It was so complicated and all I had to do was just put the pots on the pans on the stove. And just basically talk to y'all about what happened yesterday because we really didn't do nothing yesterday. We went out, we tried to walk the strip, the Vegas strip, but we were hungry and like all the what's it called? Lounges and stuff. We was wanting to get hookah and just a couple drinks and some good food, but they like the wait time was like hella long. So we were just being really impatient and just wanting to eat right away. So I ended up eating In-N-Out, me and Leah, and Prime ate Burger King. So we went to the casino and Leah played for however long, but I ended up leaving because I just didn't want to sit there and I just rather like come home and, you know, just chill and relax and just wait until today. They're still asleep, so I'm kind of like talking low because I don't want to wake them up yet because I don't want them to interrupt.
I washed my hair. That's how my hair looks when it's dry.
This is a 28 inch.
Oh my god, the tail. 28.
See, this is what the milk do. It makes it fluffy. You can cook it for as long as you want. You can get it well done. Or you can, if you like your eggs like this, then that's fine. But I like my feet kind of fluffy. They look like hotel eggs, I promise you. Good old sausages. Leah like her toast, like, not toasted. She just like to put it in there to warm the bread up. I feel like that because I don't understand how, like, if it's toast, just toast it. She just like it warmed up. She might just put it in the microwave. No, the microwave is gonna get soft. Okay, I get it.
Hey YouTube, it's your girl Leah taking over Paris's YouTube for the morning. I cooked breakfast this morning. Everybody was asleep. Like, I don't understand why I'd be the first one up. So I made breakfast. Got the sausages and eggs and bacon. And I hope everybody like it. Paris is making her plate now.
They clearly already watched me cook this.
That bread look.
I told y'all this. She said she don't like her toast. Toasty.
No, I like it yellow, just like Prime. I said I like my toast yellow, just like Prime.
It's a lot of butter I'm putting on here. Calm down, Paris. Look at the toast and the butter.
Don't fail myself. I ain't in front of with no stylist. I got too much drip. You know you too much drip. You got too much drip. You wish you saw me, y'all. She got too much drip. So if I can't get a whole lot of chocolate, little nigga, we'll shoot this shit. We'll shoot this shit. Ran up a whole lot of M's, little nigga, I'm trying to blow this shit. Ran up stagger.
Bro, I'm dead. Too bad you ain't record.
It's a private flights. I'm a jet lag. Bitch, you ain't got no standards.
Look at that, the sausage egg and the bacon egg. It's a little, look at that. It just look like hotel food. I just made some hotel breakfast.
It do.
We just posted, well, Leah posted hers. I haven't posted mine yet, but by the time y'all see this video, y'all
okay, but look at the reshares. Oh, I didn't even see that.
I'm gonna eat this syrup. Bitch, I'm talking on this syrup. It has.
Look, they some Oreo.
Yeah.
My fucking face, literally. Oh, look at Brittany. You didn't see how they. You see.
Matter
girl,
fact,
pass the syrup.
It's this last word at the bottom. That's bleach.
Let me see.
The word that's right here, they put bleach in this. This word is the same thing they put in Clorox. Clorox bleach.
Yeah, she deleted the part where she said Clorox.
Wait. I can delete that too.
That's the true food. I'm talking about me. Tell us about shit. What's going on here? It's good.
I am gone.
That fucking hurt. Like, damn. These do like hotel eggs. They look good, though. I like fluffy eggs. Mom, I be making it at the house, be mushy. I don't know why.
Because I put milk in it.
I do put milk. I put milk and egg.
You said egg.
No, I know. I didn't say egg. I said egg like it was an extra ingredient.
Right. That's the ingredient.
That's the main thing.
It's good with syrup.
Everything's good with syrup.
Even though.
Brian is so damn lazy. He had his knee in my back the whole night. Knee to spine, pinned down. Now my back hurts. So guess who owe me a massage? I hate that you can't play music.
I know.
Are y'all vlogging?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I forgot. We gotta start saying it. Like, we vlogging.
Like,
you
know?
Who baby right now?
I guess yours.
I got out of fire because it was a tripod.
It's like hair being in it, always.
Ew, don't say that. Don't say that, because I will stop eating ice. It almost ruined it. I gotta breathe. Now I gotta think about hair on ice and not like ice. Because you just put that picture in my head. I never thought about that.
Ignore me.
What do you got here?
You didn't even notice. We was frozen.
We said, oh shit, here you come. Act normal.
What does that mean? Oh my God. I don't get it.
It's ruined it.
I got him.
Waking up late.
Oh yeah. What was that really?
3 o'clock.
I didn't wake up.
It's 3 o'clock?
No, it's not. I just lied. It's 12.
Oh. Like, damn, how long I've been up?
Not that how long I've been up. It's the syrup for me.
That was so rude.
What? I said it's the syrup for me.
So everything else is not for you? That was rude.
I didn't mean it like that. I wish that's some truth.